science and have faith in this prophet called Phoenix.
You gotta feel this.